singles doubles in PM. I don't even know who I played that game.
Yo, Jesse. Jesse. Want to switch jobs? I can't commentate and they're starting. Want to switch jobs? I can't commentate and they're starting.
They're starting?
Shit.
Alright, here we go. U of R vs. RIT. This is your boy JTag. Let's see what we got going. Ooh! Higgins evens it up. This is a cool matchup. Falco vs. Peach on Dream. Ooh! Get up there! Down air, follows it up, nothing. Shouldn't have gone for the forward smash, but it's cool. Okay, misses the down smash. Shield grab. Nothing. Gets it. Turn up. Chuck it. Nice snipe. Grab ledge. Let's go. All right. Peach with a slight lead. It, depending on his defensive capabilities, this could be a big lead.
Did Papa strike here?
I don't know.
That's kind of rough. Don't jump into it, please.
Nice. Okay. Trades with it. Need a little bit better spacing and a dash attack. Okay. And this is... this is very Armada-esque, where you're fighting at 140 like it's nothing and just trying to get little chip damage here and there and turn it into a kill. Like, if you can do that with Peach, it just makes your game that much better. Let's go, Higgins!
Lasers!
Uh-oh.
Get him, Higgins!
Four air to grab. Hits him the wrong way. No jump, though. Nice. Okay. Putting a little pressure on, but not enough.
There you go.
There you go. There you go. That's how you do it. Good shit, Will. Oh, gets the grab. Nice. Good recovery. Oh! The hard read!
That was
crazy.
That was sick.
And we're even now. The first game of the Melee games happens to be a close one stock match. He needs to learn to L cancel. Okay, could this be it? Gets it. Tried to get for the follow up. Not a smart move. He's still alive if he side beats. Upbeat, can he finish it?
No.
The answer is no.
The answer is maybe.
He's scrambling. Ooh! Oh. Oh. Ooh! Oh. Can Will turn this around?
Oh. No, that's it. He can't come back. Oh, we can! No, he can't. Hey, who still needs to register?
Don't stop registering!
I also need to
watch as you register on the TV.
Projector!
You can just exist as a functional member of the stream community.
Alright, here we go. Higgins remains in for RIT. What this Mars wants to obviously do is come in, take the stock real quick, and get prepared for the next matchup, because the more you dick around with Peach, the more you dick around with Peach, the more chance you give her to live to, you know, 200 against Marth and potentially take off unnecessary stocks. So you don't want that.
Depends on... Do you get counterpick stage, too?
I'm actually not sure how the rules work. This is my first time ever watching the Melee games. I think you get counterpick stage, yeah, and they're locked in character. Are you helping him register?
Well,
I gotta run the screen.
Okay, okay, if it's necessary. Want to commentate?
I could, yeah. Hey, Andrew, we need you.
3, 2, 1, go! Hey,
this is Evan on commentary here. Cool. Hey, I can kind of hear things. I can hear game audio. That's kind of amazing. That was a grab. As a Marth main, myself, and also a person who plays Peach and pretty much every character in the game, not very well, but I have knowledge. I gotta say, this matchup is really obnoxious for everyone. Like, everyone. Oh, please wait! Oh, that was good. That was a good fair. So, this is right around the percent that Marth should be just landing that kill move. Otherwise, he's gonna have to keep poking her for a long, long, long time. Where is Andrew? He's supposed to be commentating with me. I don't know. Whatever. I'm hyping it up! It's kind of hard to hype up this matchup. Hi! There's one! Get your pokes! Get your pokes!
Oh, get him! Get him!
There you go.
So I'm a little biased because I go to the Eastman School of Music, which is oh, which is connected to the University of Rochester. So that's pretty good. Hey, that's not bad. That's not bad. We can work with that. So even though I go to this school, I don't really know these people very well because I'm on a separate campus. And U of R kids, I don't know, they change every year. Same with RIT kids. And we've been here now a while. I'm a senior, so I should probably go over there more and play with them, but it's kind of a commute and a pain in the butt. And being a musician and all, it's hard to get out and do anything other than music, really.
Marth Dittos!
Marth Dittos. Those are usually upsetting. Hey, Nitro's here! Nitro, I'm rocking the Dave tag today.
Nitro sucks!
I'm definitely rocking the Dave tag. If I get on the stream. If I'm good enough to get on the stream. FD! Changing the names. How do I change the names?
3, 2, 1, go!
How do I do this? Snowman, I need you! I need... How do I do names and stuff? You need to remind me. Oh, baby! Oh, baby! Oh! How do you like it? That was cute. Uh-oh. Oh, we're not good here. He's got air dodge. You should use air dodge. Oh, that was good. This is fine. He can work with this. Oh, good. Back though. That's good. Damage. Any damage. Any damage is good. Wow. Yo! Hold it. Just hold it. There you go. Wow.
Grab that.
What's the score?
It is... Whoa! Oh, right now, this is the second match. Oh! How do you like it? Wow, that was cute.
What?
What's the score? Well, right now, I guess this is like stock, the last 17 stocks or something? 17 to... Well, this is... Actually, U of R's red right now, actually. So, crap. U of R would be like, what, 19? Yeah, 19 out of 18. But you can just, yeah, whatever, we should do that. Teach me how to do this. Do I just hit save? This is terrible commentary, I'm so sorry. Down here! Oh! Fourth throw?
Amputee's fighting himself right now.
That's no. That's not safe. He's got ledge. Oh, it's fine, he's fine. He's out. Marth Dittos turn on a dime, so any misspaced fair or whatever is going to end up... That's a good air dodge. He finally used the air dodge. That was good.
So I actually didn't
Maybe he's waiting for it. Oh, no. Type battle. So what do I do? Should I hit command save and junk?
Nope. It's just right-click
properties.
And edit the text from there.
And enter text. And okay. Okay, cool. So score right. Score left. Name right. Name left. Okay, people need to give me names and junk.
Yeah, like no one's going to do that. So
I'll...
Whoops.
Yo.
How's it going? Commentary?
Yeah. This guy playing.
Oh my God. Hey, who's playing?
Who's playing?
Flacco. F-L-A-C-O. Flacco. That's what you're calling yourself. If you want to be Flacco on the stream. M-O-0-C-H? Mooch. Okay, cool. And you're IT? Yeah. Name left. Cool. This is starting to make sense to me. Psycho. This is confusing. Yeah, RIT didn't win.
Oh, they did?
No, they didn't win. Yeah, they had them. We had them flipped. This guy's the amp you see.
God damn it.
You can tell because he doesn't have legs. Like, actually, in real life. That's why he's the amputee. Let's go, Yoshi's Island! Let's go! Did we agree to it? Hey, it's real! It's the real deal! Hold up! He's gonna kill himself! Is a button check? Alright, this is actually my least favorite stage in the entire game, so I'm really glad. They're just dicking around, having a good time. Is pause off? Oh, dude. This stage is so broken. With this little wall, this little incline on the right, you can... Wait, oh my! Dude, that would have been really hype. This incline on the right, Fox can actually multi-shine you off, and that's why it's banned. There's a really famous set with Tipman. No, not Tipman. I think it was Tipman. Tipman and Zelgadis. Woo! Jeez, obliterated. I don't even know what hitbox that was. It was probably the derp one. The upper one, yeah. That's a forward smash. Oh, that would maybe be good. This stage looks pretty atrocious for Marth. But what the hell do I know? Okay, just keep doing it. Oh! It was hype. Oh, no, don't do it! Okay, go. We gotta flip the scores? Yeah, you're right. I got it. You're so right, Snowman. I'm gonna name score left. 17. Well, this is 16. He's 16. And then this one on the right is 17. No, I just did that. I'm an idiot. Let's go right. It's 17. Okay. Would have been hot. So UFR is winning, which is surprising considering... Well, actually, some of these guys who are over here in the UFR Smash crew are obviously computer scientists. So this is a battle of more than just Smash here. This is about decency. Forward smash. Oh yeah, that was hot. They're not, they're just dicking around. Forward smash! Oh, that works. That kills at 120 on this stage? I'm sure this is the single greatest, that was an up tilt, yeah. The single greatest stage for Fox, I'm pretty sure. This and Onnit. Onnit is so stupid good for Fox. Just anything with a low ceiling that's not stadium. I'm really confused as to what's happening right now. Yeah, they're probably just digging around. What are they doing though?
Like,
this stage just makes me wanna. Wow, damn. Makes me wanna just put on items and super cash this game because it's pretty atrocious.
Get him, Flacco!
Oh wow,
this
Marth is still on?
Well, that was just a warm-up or something or other. And he kind of killed the momentum, but... Yeah, he's definitely... Did anyone hear that? I don't even know if you can hear that. I'll bring it up later. And it'll seem really, really super clever. Alright, are we playing on a reasonable stage? Probably. Okay. Mm-hmm. Don't forget to kill yourself. Don't forget to kill yourself. Do-da. Yeah, he's got one left. He can make a lot happen with one stock. A lot. Especially against some Falco that's missing Texco right now. Oh, baby. Actually, no, he's doing fine. He's good. All right, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. He's camping platforms like he should. This stage is awful for Marth. Well, not awful. I like it. Grab him again. Up tilt. We got a re-grab. We don't have a re-grab. We have a down tilt. Well, I would have down tilted. That's good. We look at down air. No. Ooh, ledge. Whoa! This dude's tippers are something else. They're just out of nowhere every time. There's a grab. We got a grab here. This man is taking 5 stocks. And he ain't slowing down. Ouch. Until he gets smashed in the face. Down tilt. Oh, he went so far. That was a good idea. But he did it a little too early, I think. If he'd done it later, the guy wouldn't have like recovered so far away. Oh. Don't do anything crazy. Don't try anything. Oh. Grabs? No. I'm looking for a tipper out of nowhere. It's happening. It's not that. You can't grab that! Please don't! It makes me sad every time, but you can't. Falcon can grab it. Oh! Oh! I would never afford smash it. That was really smart. He's gonna do it again. Oh! That's 6 stocks, baby!
Yuvar taking a strong lead.
There you go. Nice. And he should have been shooting lasers all along. Because lasers lead to everything. But that matchup's kind of weird, hard, and pretty even. Yeah, he could have gone anywhere, and his jumps are pretty quick and tall. Do what? Get fucked up! That's good. That was really good. A score. Score right. Yeah, 16. So he's down here to 14. This is kind of hard to maintain because mouse sensitivity is different than the one I'm used to. Who's it? Who's it for U of R? C-section? That's a great name. That's cesarean. It's very medieval. That's not... Roman times has nothing to do with medieval times. I'm a terrible commentator. C-section. What a great tag. This dude is still mooch. And 16-14. I'm pretty sure the favorite to come in this game was RAT, most def, because I guess UVAR's been putting in work.
I was gonna say, I'm not sure who's like left on RAT who would actually bring it back. I don't know.
Well, this kid.
Oh, okay.
It's gonna end up being Lefty versus me at the end, I'm pretty sure. It's gonna be hype. It's gonna be my janky Fox. My janky, really nervous Fox against Lefty Sheik. I'm really surprised that just happened. Hey, money. I found 10 in my shirt today because Lefty put it there because I made a perler for him last year. If anyone needs perlers, let me know. My name's Inti. Perlers are amazing. We got L cancels. Okay! 3, 2, 1! And we're off. We are so off right now, and lasers immediately. Ooh, that was an up smash. Or could have, should have been an up smash. This man is throwing out some serious up airs. I was really expecting him to up air there. Woo! Uh oh, we live. That was very questionable. That air's fine. Probably meant to short off it, but such as being a Fox main. Everything in your entire life is just wrong. Oh, forward air! Forward smash! Alright, he's got the taunts. So this Fox is looking for anything, really. Here's a knockdown. And that should have been a conversion, but this matchup's kind of hard. If the Fox can't convert really, really well off of knockdowns, this is pretty free for Falco. Oh, there you go! Grab ledge! That's it. Whoever has the register is really fucked up.
I know, sir, when you have the register, don't play
Oh, that was almost. I would have backed her. But I'm not playing, so I'm so sorry. I will play soon. I'm probably gonna go DK. Oh, that was really smart to buffer. Sometimes it's an accident, but I like this. I like the spacing here. Sort of. As soon as he gets hit. Oh! What is with these RIT kids and their forward smashes? Actually, no, that other guy was from U of R. I'm bad. Oh, smash! That was hot. What, he lose one stock? And so he's 15? This guy's, they're down to 12 now. C-section. Looking like a fox out there. Quite clearly a fox. Who's playing for RIT? George! What's up, George? Alright. Name left.
Here, move this guy over.
Oh, I got it. So I ink like this? Shift air keys? Just. Oh, okay.
I got a center, like, I didn't have time to, like, really center and organize everything, so.
That's cute. So how do I stop that thing from being red and junk? Alright. Well, it's not there, I know, I just. Okay, cool. Cool, got it, thank you. Fly is about to poop on everyone, because he's pretty good. I know he's traditionally struggled with Fox, because everyone does, because Fox.
I was just playing him with friendlies. I almost beat his Falco, almost.
No, well, the thing about George with friendlies is he doesn't try. He just tries to do very specific things and see how they apply. And he doesn't really try in friendlies. And then all of a sudden it comes to tournament and this dude just poops on everyone.
I was going to say, he wasn't doing the traditional, like, thing that people do with the unfamiliar Bowser matchup.
Well, yeah.
They were like, you know, he was doing very, very specific things.
So
I see what you're saying.
Yeah. This guy on my right plays Bowser.
Really
logical. Alright. Three, two, one. Let's go.
Yo, George is playing?
Yeah, let's go, George.
Let's go, George.
I'm not even, I shouldn't. George is. George is an old school Falco. Oh!
Oh! Oh! He didn't know, George!
They might have to bring me in. But then what are they going to do about Lefty? I don't know how they're going to deal with George, honestly. George is just, like, really good. They have two really solid people in RIT, and or maybe three, even Pyro's in it, too. Yeah, this is they brought in their, like, their other stuff first. George is going to get this combo here. No, he's not. Let's get the back air. That was, see, that was, he freaked out, dude. He was totally freaking out. Oh! Dude, he uppers so weird. It's great. George really doesn't. He's very conventional, which is great. And he can really just destroy conventional stuff. And that's why he goes even with some really good people. Oh, I would have up tilted a forward smash, I think. But, I mean. Yeah, George plays super conventional, and then all of a sudden, if someone does anything janky, it's just weird for him, and he just doesn't know what to do. But maybe that'll happen with the up airs, but I don't think so. I think he's just gonna get straight fucking smashed in the face, which is pretty expected and understandable. And that was quite an invincible shine, my god. Woo! Up tilt. Fox just gets destroyed by up tilt in this matchup, among other things, like shine, and pretty much all of Falco's moveset. I would have YOLO dared because I'm Falco, but that was good. Looking like George out there, and George ties it up, pretty much.
Nice, brought it back.
Good for U of R to get a stock there. Name right, name left, name right. I shouldn't talk out loud, it's unprofessional. U of R. Who's in for U of R? Who is in for U of R? Jews. Jew 2. Jew 2 King.
Wait, what was your team name? Oh, okay.
I'm not going to go there. Is he playing Marth? He is playing Marth. Is he playing Black Marth? Yes, he is playing Black Marth. Well, he's got a lot to live up to right now. If he's just going to come out saying he's the king of the Jews. First of all, that's already heated amongst most of, like, even the world. This man is, I'm a big fan of silly sacrilegious stuff, so that's fine.
No, that's great.
I dig it. George is really good at this matchup, too. That's what I'm scared about. Am I about to boo this guy really loud for rumbling? Yeah, my memory card. This is my memory card that was stolen and it was put in the apartment.
No, I was going to say.
Stupid.
I know some of those tags.
It's totally mine. It's like the first four words are like inty, smiley faces, because Rob does smiley faces. Did he change his tag, dude? You're supposed to be like RIT.
He just turned off Rumble.
Oh, he turned off Rumble? Good. Kill yourself, baby! Ah! Oh! Let's go. Three, two, and one.
Go!
I love it how he's just. The Marth was just taking center stage. It's like three, two. Ooh, that nair is really weird. That was a grab. That wasn't a late aerial. Oh! I don't really know what he's going to do here. George is really good at this matchup. I struggle against it.
Really, really smart.
Up tilt. That works. Forward smash. That wasn't a forward smash. That wouldn't have hit either, really. Ooh, what the hell? That's interesting. This dude likes nair. I mean, we all like nair at first. And then we realize that it's just laggy. And you can't cover, like, below you, and you just die. Forward smash. Wow.
Oh,
call on the shield grab. That was some serious shield grab calling. I mean, Falco can pretty much do anything to Marth and shield. Oh, that's the Marth killer right there. Yo, if you could get two, I will be so happy. George is just going to poop on these kids because he's a Falco, and Falcos just have a cloaca, and they just have a universal hole for pooping, peeing, and giving birth. And George just he's just a cloaca. Like, that's who he is. Look at this! Look at this! Oh! I would have charged. Yeah, he's just... That's why he's doing the whole egg thing, you know, when birds... do the eggs, and why echidnas do the eggs is because echidnas have a cloaca.
Oh, George!
Back air. Oh, no, he's waiting for the jump. And waiting for the neutral air. You see, he's adapting. George is a very patient Falco. He's grabbing ledge. Or he's smart playing. George! No, George ledges with purpose every time. Except for that one. It happens. I've actually beaten Marth. I've beaten Marth Killer once in my entire life. It's really good. The power of this video game compels you. Oh! Forward smash! Oh! Dude, if he had countered again, that would have been so ridiculous.
He didn't set up a
game, he set up a, like, I'm just gonna stand right here and get nared. Because you really do. I mean, if you're not using the fact that you have a sword in this matchup, you just get fucking pooped on because Falco's got legs and they're metal and they're high priority. Oh! That was close. I've done it before. It's possible. It's possible to beat Marth Slayer, but it's like almost impregnable. It's an impregnable fortress of George. I don't think this dude's gonna get a stock. Forward smash! Oh. Dude, this Marth is looking like he's... Oh! He's looking like he's ooh. Up tilt? Forward air? No? Why didn't he do... Like, I would have tried to trade. Because obviously Falco's going to come down with an aerial. Uh-oh. No, why? Wait for the tech! Do not... He's going to recover high. That was a very ideal way to recover against Marth. All right, George. By the way, George is flawed, in case people haven't figured that out yet. I don't know why I do these things. This dude is down to... RIT? No, U of R is down to 8. And George is only down to 10 now, right?
So
he just kind of brought this back. So I think the last three people in RAT is Flaw, Pyro, and Lefty. Yeah, that's rough. Hey, who's playing for U of R? No. Just Smith. Smith. Flacco. I will be so impressed. I will be so impressed if you take these stocks, dude. Take the stocks.
Let's go, Paul. All right, let's go, Jeremy.
There's one. We got a second. I need two more. Let's go. Let's go. Otherwise, I will not be able to do this.
Let's go. Wait,
are you up after Smith?
I'm at the end. Okay. I'm probably at the end. Oh! Over the lasers. Float over the lasers. Ooh, that combos. He's looking for the... What? Serious, I'm itch right now. Oh, dash attack. That was close. If he had an air dodge, he would have been dead, but, you know, it's kind of hard to wait for that. Like, really. Peach has to be real patient, yeah. George really doesn't want anyone to play right. Oh, what? Okay, that's cool. Don't do it. Oh, Farner! Or something! That's not going to kill. Get him off the stage. I know, when I was first playing Peach, I'm like, yeah, up air. Up air is awesome. And like when you first play Jigs, you're like, I can up air to rest, and I can up air to blah, blah, blah. But it's just so small. It's very situational and small ranged.
I mean, it's not great without Plasma.
She doesn't have that double jump following up.
Yeah. Woo! That was a neutral air shield. You, unfortunately, Peach just has to be able to do that to win this matchup. Ooh, like, that's invincible in the hands. So, I mean, it's a legit strategy. George is much better at killing himself than other people who are killing George. George has killed two of his stocks already. Nobody stands a chance. Should have brought me in. See, what if I'm just so terrible? What if I just flob? And I've been talking myself up this whole time. Flop is a word, maybe. Woo! Up tilt. I mean, forward tilt. Forward tilt is the Rob special. Rob forward tilts all day, is Peach. Forward tilt's really fun. It's if it wasn't so laggy. George keeps trying to go right for these techs. It's not really working.
George, give him one.
Oh, uppy? Up, could it hit him out of his thing? And he's gonna grab you? He's gonna grab.
Please roll. George, watch
up air.
George was commanding
that you roll.
Uh-oh.
Oh! George's dumpster game is
on. Hey, what was that about chain grabs, man? Get him! Let's go! That's it! That's it! Oh, he's back. Woo! That's it! He's dead! Barrett! I would have back aired, but down air was probably good too. Woo! I thought he was gonna dare. This is looking kinda scary. George has killed like three people and only lost a stock every time, so. This is looking like a, he's gonna forward smash now. That would have been a crazy read. If he just stood there. Oh! Grab ledge! That's it. Why is he going down there? That's crazy.
Oh, you're going in?
Pyro's going in. What do we have? Five stocks left? Uh-oh. I'm going to have to take out two of my good friends. This is going to be hard. George. We got a Roy against a Peach, which is pretty whack. Because Peach just shits on Roy, but... You can side B to down smash at 140, kind of. if you're.
You'll pick a small stage.
Hey! What?
Don't
what?
Go there.
Courtesy, you please.
See, Pyro thinks that he's. Can they hear me?
Is that? Does that work? We need a picture of this right now. This is my commentary. Commentary face. Maybe we can put this here. Like, whatever.
I mean, like, it's pretty sensitive, but you can see the feed here.
The feed.
Three, two, one.
The feed of the microphone. Well, it's actually maxed out. I'm kind of scared about that. Hey! The U of R anchor is me, Nitro. Is that Humps? What's up, Humps? I'm finally looking at the chat. Nice!
This is why I want to.
What?
Oh,
shit. What?
You betrayed me.
I do you.
Can you see me here?
How about that? Is that good?
Alright. Pyro, he doesn't know what he's doing. He thinks that this stage is going to be good for him in this matchup. It's not. If this Peach throws turnips, it's not.
But where was he supposed to go? I'm pretty sure the dude is like, is one of the best run mains in the world. I think he can handle himself. Don't roll. Please don't roll. He's going to pick up on that so fast. Just don't get hit with anything good, like forward smash or down smash.
By the way, I love.
And that's it.
I love the camera's audio. Oh, it's just so much closer.
We need a commentator cam right now.
Yeah, this commentator cam is too strong. Oh, the power of foam compels you.
All right.
We got a taunt. You didn't have to up either. Roll. See, things coming. All right, I'm in.
Wait. All right, I'm in. Coming.
Bring your shit. Oh. I gotta take eight stops.
I can hear the people.
Alright. Yeah, they did. Alright, so basically we got Evan Inti, the pretty kid on the bottom. He's gonna go against Pyro, the ugly kid on the top. Last registration. I might not be able to stay because I'm kind of doing that. But yeah, so this is what's gonna happen. Inti. Oh, yeah, please do. So Inti's gonna win right here. That's not a surprise. The thing is, how bad is Pyro gonna choke? Because, alright, obviously this matchup is way in Marth's favor, but the thing is, Pyro's pretty good at the Marth matchup. So it's gonna be interesting to see. I just hope he takes off enough stocks that I don't have to do too much work. But, alright, here they go. Lisa! What's that?
Oh, but they want to switch seats.
Yeah. So, feeling each other out. Oh, this is why he's good at that matchup, because he knows the combos. What's up?
What attack? Toxic Damage Sacrals and also Falcon.
Oh, wait, what's the attack?
Semi-Sonic.
Semi-Center?
Wow, Semi-Sonic.
And what'd you say, Project M?
Project M and also Falcon.
Oh, okay. Okay, I got you. Oh, okay, so let's see. Now we're back, and Lisa, he's taking. Okay. Yo, get him, Pyro! See, it's kind of funny, because. Oh! Alright, the thing about Pyro is that he's become a better player by playing a terrible character, but that doesn't matter now.
Well, I suddenly have a mic.
Oh.
I don't know who to root for. I like both of these guys. Alright, here, Lucas, you take over.
I'm so bad at commentary.
The thing about commentary is you just have to talk like a regular person. Then it becomes a lot easier.
Well, the thing is, like, I don't understand this game as well.
But you can be Benji. Every time. Shots fired. Oh, he made it. Okay. Oh. See, he kind of has decent combos on Mark, even though his character is trash. And he's got the good recovery.
Until.
Really? It has to be in. What about this? I like this. Because then you just hear white noise. Alright, so Lisa, I love him, but I want him to lose. I know he won't lose, even though that was terrible DI. Oh! Alright. Nah, if Pyro wins this, I'm gonna have to start respecting him more. Because he's doing pretty good right now. and I thought he was going to get bopped, but he's kind of, he's not doing the bopping, but he's keeping the bopping even. Oh, his crouch cancels, his combos are on point. Oh, look at him. Oh, he tried to style. Look at, like, the thing is, Pyro is actually putting in about twice the work, and he's, oh, you see that? That's a lot of work. It just looks even because his character is so trash, but he's putting in like twice the amount of work. Oh! Alright, maybe Inti's off. Maybe that's what's going on, because that should have been easy. Look at... Oh. Alright, Pyro's doing me proud right now. Holding that shield. Watch him hold that ledge forever. Lisa looks like she's going into a retirement home soon. Oh, but he... Alright, he's mastered that recovery. That's like, you can't beat him when it comes to that. And his spacing? His spacing is on point. Whatever they did to him in Buffalo, it worked, because he is really doing pretty good. Let's see this. Yo, Pyro, I don't want to play. Just beat him. Oh, the reads! And he's gonna... Yo, you got this. Alright. Laser. Oh. That's it. Get down smashed. Oh. Oh, he actually got it! Oh! Wow. I don't have to do anything. Wow. Pyro, I have to respect him now. I have to respect Pyro now. That was the crew battle.
Alright, so I'm about to make announcements, but first of all, at the end of my announcement, I want to announce that.
Hello, I'm back. Yo, some good shit, RIT. Yo, good stuff, dude. That was sick.
I almost got the dare, so I knew he, like, when I was coming, but
you still won. I don't know. I'm gonna redo the stream. All right, so crew battle's over. Actual stream is coming up in a little bit. So I'm gonna be messing around with the layout and all that other fun stuff. So we'll be back.